Hello friends, if you like to enjoy DOS games and MIDI music, but you don't have an old PC, I will show you in this video how you can use your Wavetable module or MIDI module on modern hardware. Vintage PCs are quite expensive and also not easy to set up if you are not familiar with it, so this might be a good alternative to you. So now let's see what you need therefore. On the hardware side, a PC of course, or a laptop. And you also need a USB to MIDI interface. I have the Edirol UM1, this is a sub-brand of Roland, and I can recommend this or the Roland ones, because the cheaper ones are said to be not that compatible. To use your Wavetable module, you need the Chill 3 adapter. On this adapter you can put on any Wavetable module. I choose the E-Wave as this is in stock and available, but any other will do either. I connect the Chill 3 via MIDI cable with the UM1. And the Chill 3 audio outs to my sound card input. This is an external sound card for audio recording. You don't need this, you also can link the cable directly into the line in of your laptop or PC. On the software side, you need DOSBox of course, and I also recommend you DOSBox Games Launcher, which allows you to easily set up your games. As you can see here, the CoolSoft MIDI Mapper lets you choose your MIDI device. In my system, I can choose between the UM1, this is my USB MIDI interface, and the Microsoft GS Wavetable Synth. But this is a software synthesizer that has not the best quality, and of course we want to enjoy our DOS games in the best quality. Let's click apply and OK. Now let's see how to configure your games in the DOSBox Games Launcher. Normally here this list is empty, I have added some profiles yet. If you have profiles already, you can click on Edit Profile. We need to check the audio setup. MPU401 should be set on Intelligent or UART, and MIDI device should be set on default. Don't forget to mount your setup file. This is important to set up the game. Now if you click on Run Setup, DOSBox will launch the game setup. Here we have the setup of Doom 2. You need to select as your MIDI device General MIDI on port 330. If you want to start your game, just click on Run Profile. As you can see here, the UM1 sends MIDI signals. The LED light is flashing. And the MIDI signals come in straight to the Chill 3 adapter. Now the E-Wave plays the music. Of course you can also connect another MIDI module to this cable. The Chill 3 adapter is for the use of Wavetable modules, but you can also connect this cable to a Sound Canvas module or any other.